When it comes to advertising claims, companies can basically say whatever they want about a product as long as they can prove it. Medical and health claims often generate the most response and receive the most scrutiny from regulators, which is what happened with two machines made by Auric.
No one denies it cleans well. The down and dirty facts from many of the tests done indicate the Auric is a fine vacuum cleaner.
The problem came from this claim.
Then I turn on the Halo UVC. I'm also killing many of the germs, bacteria, and mold that the naked eye can't see living on the floor.
The company even tried to lend a bit of scientific credence to the claim with a germ-fighting demonstration. All the while, the Federal Trade Commission was having none of it.
They allege that a couple of their vacuum cleaners, which use an ultraviolet light which shines down into the carpet, would kill the flu, E. coli, and various other airborne bacteria, things like that. We allege they did not have the science to make those claims. They ultimately settled and agreed to pay $750,000.
In addition to paying the fine, Auric says it will eliminate those health claims from the ads and then continue marketing what it considers to be a very fine vacuum cleaner and air purifier. Remember, when it comes to consumer products, health claims are taken very seriously.
Frequently, consumers pay more for products that supposedly have these health benefits. So we scrutinize those kind of claims very seriously. And if companies are going to make claims about health and safety, they have to have real evidence that those claims are true.
In my next report, some ways you can do your own investigating into commercial product ads and medical claims. I'm Asa Ahrens, New York One, Consumer Watch.